In any large organization or agency, whether it's public safety, military, or the private sector, clear, reliable communication is vital. All two-way radios that these agencies use rely on an internal reference oscillator to maintain the radio on frequency. Over time, these oscillators drift off frequency, frequently causing the radios to fail. In order to ascertain a radio's alignment, a technician has to physically connect an analyzer device to the radio. Every radio must be brought in to be checked, resulting in an expensive endeavor. The truth of the matter is that, on average, only 15 to 20% of radios drift out of alignment on an annual basis. The balance are within spec and don't require service. Due to budget constraints, many users skip these annual checks and rely instead on reactive radio maintenance, adopting a fix-it-when-it-fails policy, leaving the reliability of their communication lifeline to chance. At Locus, we're proud to introduce DiagnostX, an over-the-air radio analyzer solution. DiagnostX allows agencies to check radios long-range over the air in real time, 24/7, while the radios are in normal use in the field, without user intervention. DiagnostX is a proven technology with hundreds deployed in the U.S. and Canada. It's a proactive approach that identifies which radios are at risk of failing and need to come in for alignment, and which radios can safely remain in the field. DiagnostX is a proactive, efficient, and proven over-the-air solution for radio maintenance. Click or call to schedule a webinar demonstration.